I pulled my kids out of Lancaster to come back here because this is the town where I grew up. My parents grew up and everything else. And I said, if life is going to be in the toilet, we're better off here. That's more or less what it was.